they just always stay attached and you never have to worry about them getting lost or anything like that.
I've lost so many designer glasses out here, it's not even funny, and there's no way to find them, and this is so convenient being on the actual hat.
Playing volleyball especially, you know, things get thrown around quite a bit. You're falling on the ground, you're, you know, running around. So, I mean, these things are lodged in there. They're not moving anywhere.